Hello everyone, and we are going to crown a new sub king. That's right, the FnWo needs a new sub king. 40 retired with the sub king championship on his waist, so it was stripped from him before he retired. Now Branden Bombs and King Frosty will battle it out to see who the next FnWo sub king will be. We are live it's from Mr. Tucson, Arizona. Here comes Branden Bombs, Mr. Bits in the Bank.
It's a submission match, and it's for the Men's Super Championship. Making his way to the ring from Sacramento, California, weighing in at 326 pounds, Branden Bombshell.
Here we go, guys. We're going to finally have a champion after this one.
And you have to imagine these superstars are feeling the pressure here. You don't come into a match of this magnitude without feeling it at least a little bit.
Branden Bombs, proud member of the Scissor Daddies, taking on King Frosty with the right to call themselves the FnWo Sub King. This will be a submission match. Should be tons of fun.
Alright, I love this guy.
Here comes King Frosty himself. He is our current FnWo
Team Champion. Representing the Nation of Domination from Anchorage, Alaska. Weighing in at 354 pounds, King Frosty.
As we get started here, let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there's no way we crown a new champion tonight.
You're definitely going to crown a new champion as this championship is vacant. That's right, we will have a new sub-king after this matchup. Will it be King Frosty? Will it be Branden Bombs? Two of our top competitors here in the FnWo.
You don't see him make many mistakes inside the ring, guys.
No, you don't, Michael, and that's because he truly is one of the most disciplined superstars in all of the WWE right now.
I'm looking forward to this great matchup. Remember, submission rules apply. You can only win by submission. To be the almighty, never give up, sub king of the FnWo.
Intensity on the face of the champion. Challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen. You'll have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really? Hey, can I borrow that tape, Corey?
Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources.
Branden Bombs starting off hot. King Frosty coming in right ahead after him. Nice reversal.
And he's able to reverse.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Both of these competitors are highly regarded here in the FnWo.
With a power slam. Right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless.
Enough already. Oh, side cutting.
Nice reversal from Branden.
Sent right into the corner.
Uh-oh. Face first. Oh, vicious body shot. Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Ring awareness is often overlooked in a submission match. Sure, there's no rope breaks, but they're still handy for making escapes or adding extra torque to an attack.
That's great advice, Corey. Smart positioning could be what decides the match. Climbing to the top rope. Sky
high. Oh, misses him with that top rope move. That's going to cost him. Oh, Uh-oh. Pounding on the chest of King Frosty.
Is about to get their chest caved in.
I think it's happening.
Beats of the Modern.
Ouch.
He's taking this to the floor.
Falls
now.
Into the outside. He cannot win the match on the outside.
He's in a trampling.
Ooh, bad landing.
He's looking a little weary now.
I'm still not sure who I would pick to win. This is one submission away from going either way. He'll take things into the ring.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
King Frosty grabbing Branden, hit him with a huge power bomb.
Oh, look at this.
German Someone's suplex. Going to suplex
and not done yet. Another German. And continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
Nice set. Ooh, oh, he's got submission locked in. Is Branden going to tap out?
Give up now. Swallow your pride.
Are we already going to see a new sub king?
Try not to fade. Delivers a harsh elbow.
Nice suplex from Branden. Uh-oh.
Look at this.
Branden with suplex city of his own.
Another German. And continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
Uh-oh, Brandon's going up to that top rope. What's he going to do?
Are you kidding me?
It's got to sting. Oh, he's locking in that arm bar, it looks like, and a leg bar.
Submission. Oh, no, this is not where he wants
King Frosty going to tap out here?
Quick as a cat.
No, we got a quick reversal.
That was a thing of beauty.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Oh, big power bomb from King Frosty.
Gets him with the counter.
Wasn't enough. Branden gets back up to his feet. The F5. He's gonna go for that arm and leg bar submission hold again.
Arm bar, leg lock, submission.
This one's over. Tap out.
Is King Frosty gonna tap?
Oh man.
No, another reversal from King Frosty.
That was a thing of beauty.
Uh-oh.
Here we go.
Choke slam?
You ready for it?
Big choke slam from King Frosty.
Possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. He's in complete
control. Oh, lock him in that arm bar.
Oh,
nope. Branden's reversing it.
Bobs right now. It escapes.
Bad predicament right here. Remarkable power being shown here. Striking at will. Oh no, he can be caught.
Is he gonna be able to lock in the arm bar?
Live the fight.
No, Branden reverses it yet again.
Right now, it escapes.
Uh-oh. This is gonna be it. Branden is definitely gonna tap out. There's no way he breaks out of this.
It might be the smart move. And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
Uh-oh. King Frosty going up to that top rope. Oh, massive elbow drop.
He's lining him up.
You going for that submission hold again? Let's see. There is that choke locked in. If he can't reach the ropes, he will be done here. There it is. Congratulations to King Frosty, our new Sub King Champion. Let's see some highlights from that match.
We have a new champion. Unbelievable.
The
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
What a great matchup between two of our top superstars.
Here's
here in the FnWO.
And new men's super champion, King Frosty.
A night and title change we will all remember for a very long time.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole.
Congratulations again to King Frosty for winning that Sub-King Championship. Remember, if you want a shot at the FnWO Sub-King Champion, all you have to do is sub to fnordromph at twitch.tv/fnordromph live on stream, or gift the sub out to anyone in the community. You will get a shot at the FnWO Sub-King Championship. If you like this match, make sure that you like this video and comment in the comments to let me know who you were rooting for during this matchup.